a nightmare. I don't want kids. Who in their right mind would ever want kids?
Now, when you turn 30 and you're in a couple, a strange thing happens. You start to see babies everywhere. Yes, Marshall and Lily were coming down with baby fever, and their new neighbors weren't helping.
Did you lose a sock there, little dude? That is without a doubt the cutest little thing I've ever seen.
There's my little pizza.
That night, they sat down to have a serious, practical discussion about having kids.
So, if we have a baby, do you think you could work fewer hours?
Doesn't matter. He's going to be so cute, I'm going to eat him up on the first day.
Okay. But what about money? We're still in a ton of debt.
Oh, well, we'll count our overdue bills on his teeny tiny fingers. Let's have a baby.
Mm-hmm. Oh, right now? Uh-huh. Oh, okay. Oh.